I'm giving Digoxin IV push to the patient. So the first thing I would do is check my MAR with my order. I would check the patient's name, the medication type, which is the Digoxin, the dose, which I'm giving 1 milliliter because I've done my math with what was on hand, and I would check the route, which is IV push, the time it's administered, and I would check for allergies on the MAR. And then the next thing I would do is look at my IV book, and I would look for safe dose, which safe dose is based off of weight, so we would have to look at what the doctor ordered and base what he ordered off of the safe dose. I look at dilution, and on the book it says 1 milliliter can be diluted with 4 milliliters of normal saline, and normal saline is compatible, and that's also what's hanging in my primary in my patient's room, so it's compatible. The rate of administration, the book says over 5 minutes. And then for monitoring, we would need to monitor the patient for DIG toxicity, so monitor the DIG levels, teach them any vision changes like halos. We need to monitor their intake and output for their renal function. And you can monitor heart rate and blood pressure because you're getting DIG. So now I'm going to prepare my medication. Wash my hands. And when I pull my medication, I would check my medication with my MAR. So I have DIG and my MAR says DIG. And then I have normal saline, which is compatible. I'm going to use a 5 milliliter syringe and filter needles because we're going into an ampule. And if this wasn't already broken, I would break it away from me with an alcohol swab and dispose of the top. Dispose of this. And I'm going to get a new needle to filter needle to use into my normal saline. And I would dispose of this needle. So I'm going to clean. Clean again. I had a bubble and I didn't get enough normal saline.
Okay.
And I'm going to label my medication. I'm going to put the patient's name and the drug, which is DIG, and that it's diluted with normal saline and it's 5 milliliters. The time and the date of me preparing it and the time to be administered. I'm going to go into my patient's room. I'm going to wash my hands. I'm going to bring my MAR with me. I'm going to identify my patient with 2 identifiers, so name and date of birth. Gonna ask them if they have any allergies. I'm gonna explain the procedure to them, tell them I'm giving IV push of Digoxin. I'm gonna check the patency of their IV. So I would lower it below their arm and look for blood return. I'm gonna locate the port closest to their arm. I'm gonna clean it. And it's over 5 minutes, so I'm gonna give a milliliter a minute. And I'm gonna use the push pause method. So I'm gonna pinch and then push 1 milliliter and release. And dispose of this in the sharp portion. Check in and give 1 more milliliter. Release. And I would observe my patient while giving them this medication, make sure they're tolerating it well, and making sure my IV is staying patent. Pinch again, give another 1 milliliter. Pinch again, give another milliliter, release. Pinch one last time, give the last millimeter. Release. I'm gonna take this off and dispose of this. And I'm gonna monitor my patient, make sure they tolerated it well, leave them comfortable, and then document.